During this difficult time when our church buildings are closed, we're still a church, meeting every week for virtual worship, praying every day, and serving our community in different ways, often those most in need. As a church, we're reliant on the generosity of many people through voluntary giving so that we can continue to serve our community. If you would like to make a donation, this page has information on how you can do so. And we're very grateful for all contributions. Thank you.